Kookaburra sits in the old gum tree for their hit Land Down Under. Well, now another Aussie golden oldie is in the spotlight. David Richardson talks exclusively to the man who wrote On the Inside, which was the theme for the TV show Prisoner. And he claims his hit song has been pinched by a legendary American band.
He used to give me roses.
I wish I could again.
When Alan Caswell wrote this song in 45 minutes, he had no idea how successful it would become.
Things were different then.
He had even less idea it would also be pinched and re-recorded by a country and western megaband.
By now in New York City, there's snow on the ground.
Yeah, pretty disgusted. There's two successful songs. They've both got the same tune and I wrote it first.
Sharing all the love we know.
In 1978, a then unknown Australian musician named Alan Caswell was asked to write the theme song to Prisoner. It became a hit. Number one here, number three in Britain, and soared through the American country and western charts. Imagine his surprise when he found out just a few short years ago the same tune had been re-recorded by supergroup Alabama as Christmas in Dixie.
Graceland's all in line.
And the rain falls down.
There's peace on earth tonight.
When morning comes around.
Well, I reckon this is theft, right? They use my tune, it's theft.
The trouble is, the same record company owns both performers, Sony.
That's the problem. I'm signed to Sony ATV.
Alabama's signed to it.
They're signed to Sony Music, so it's all in-house. There's no incentive for them to take action. They basically can't take action. They'll be suing themselves.
It's still the original person's song. They created it first. They own it. That's it.
Chris Gilby has been in the Australian music industry for 25 years. He's now a copyright and intellectual property advisor.
Now, I believe that the amount of money that has been earned by Christmas in Dixie is probably more than $700,000 US. So that is the amount of money that Alan has not received.
This report was commissioned by Sony. The musicologist found the melodies are identical, yet nothing has been done for more than 4 years.
So what do you want?
I'd like to get paid for my work.
Let's have a listen to the two songs.
Talkback radio host John Stanley was alerted to the apparent plagiarism by his wife, a music commentator.
They are remarkably similar, simply to your own ear as you listen to them, and then you analyse it and look at the chords, you look at the instrumentation, you look at the timing. Hard to avoid the conclusion that Alan Caswell's got a very good case.
Christmas in Dixie.
Caswell is now hoping public pressure will force Sony into reviewing its position, but it's no longer about the money.
It just means that basically someone's got to stand up and say, this isn't right. I'd at least like to see someone get off their backside and do something.
It's in our heads now. Guess what you're going to be singing later on tonight? That was David Richardson reporting. Now, over the past 5 days, more than 1,000 models have done 64 shows.